Listen, y'all, before we even start, y'all can't tell me that that man, Lil Tecla's face, don't like this.
Swinging, burning tires, leave a third degree.
What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the Royce Off channel. So, listening to Ransom by Lil Tecla and Juice WRLD, this was honestly kind of unexpected for me, at least, because I didn't. Who would have known Juice WRLD would have hopped on this track? I can hear his voice in this track now. Like, when I first seen it yesterday, like, in my recommendations, I was like, bro, what? Bro, Lil Tecla, this man, ain't he like 16? Ransom is like, wait, no. Yeah, Ransom's like the only song that I, like, really listen to by him. Why is he talking like this? He's 16, right? And no disrespect to that man. He obviously making a lot more bank than me, sadly. And I'm turning 19 soon. But, I'm a broke boy.
Try!
But yeah, I'm not going to hold you guys up any longer. So we finna get right into the video.
Boy, if you don't get...
Yeah. I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, oh, ain't dumb. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two
twins. This whole song is just a bop, bro. This beat going too crazy.
I even want a band on. I got two thick thighs, wanna link the game. I got red, I got blue, what you want? The Chanel of Balenciaga, Louis Vuitton. She know I got the Fendi Prada.
Bro, hold on. I don't know if y'all watched that open mic thing that he did with Ransom, but it looked like that they had twin Glocks pointed at this man and forced him to sing that song, bro.
No, I'm about to blow, oh, oh, ain't done. Try to take my floor, I take the ass to ransom. No, that I'm gone.
I just had, like, that bass in my head as I'm listening to this, and it's low-key kind of funny, bro.
I needed me a dire rider, I need me the one. I started from the bottom, you can see the way I start. I want all the diamonds, I want that shit to win. Outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, oh, ain't done. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some.
I got two twin vibes, turn you to a dancer. Hey! This man, Juice WRLD, I knew it, bro. This man sound like he belong on this track. Lil Tecla, you just, bro, I don't even know what I'm trying to say, bro. Like, bro, y'all may have done something, bro.
I'm in the hills, counting bills, I'm getting diamonds, chandelier, give a chill. Feel like yesterday I was just watching Fresh Prince. Not a krill, like ballet, ripped Uncle Phil. Money big. Take you for ransom, me, I put you in the car.
I got black, I got white, what you want?
Hey, Juice WRLD, he did good on this.
I'm about to blow, ain't done. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin vibes, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leave them on a band. I got two thick thighs, wanna link the game, yeah.
Hey. This joint, oh my god, bro. Oh my god. This, and it's number one on trending. Don't, bro, I see you, Lil Tecla. For a little 16-year-old, bro, that be cussing, you alright. What we got going on in the comments down here, bro? I didn't know anyone better for this song except Juice WRLD. Exactly, bro, like when I was shocked, like, when I heard, or when I seen that he was on this track, and I was like, bro, like, He might actually be doing something here, because I know, like, I was thinking about the beat, and I was thinking about Juice WRLD's voice, and I was like, bro, they may have really done something here, and to not even to my surprise, bro, like I just felt it. I felt that Juice WRLD was really thin and just go hard on this track, and he really did well. Like, it matched up. Like, the flow of this song is just perfect for Juice WRLD to be on this. As I just said, bruh. Lil Tekka, I don't want clout no more. Juice WRLD, hold my cash. Okay. Juice WRLD said, I'm finna end this man's whole career, bro. Yo. Community, nerds cannot rap. Lil Tekka, hold my glasses. Wait, actually, I need those back. Lil Tekka, bro, he do look weird. Like, he don't like that kid in the back of the classroom that just sit there and don't talk to nobody at all. And he just to himself probably playing his Nintendo Switch or something. I don't know. The only thing that, like, really scares me about Lil Tekka is that man's eyes. Like, why'd that boy come out to, like, right here?
And I, oop.
But yeah, man, that is it for the video. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys liked it, please like, share, and subscribe. All that good stuff, you know what I'm saying? Leave some reaction for me, dude, down below, bro, because I need ideas, and I need y'all to help me out. You guys know I just came back after that 10 months. And if y'all don't type down anything in the comments, if y'all don't give me no reactions to do, I'll see y'all in another 10 months.